Toyota was one of the premier industrial families of Japan.
I mean,
despite the ban, Toyota is determined to produce cars made by Japanese hands. Cars that would make his father proud. And for inspiration, he looks not to America, but to Germany.
Volkswagen was the car of the people in Germany, and Toyota wanted to create the car of the people in Japan. So he copied a lot of the elements of Volkswagen's deal, making a very simple, functional, basic car that they could sell cheap.